In this meditation, a collective healing is offered for any wounding, trauma, or energetics related to maternal abandonment. This can be abandonment that we have felt in our lives, that we have carried out in our lives, or that is something in our ancestral lineage. Settle into a comfortable seat or standing position, or even lying down on your back. Let your consciousness arrive into your body. Feel your cells wake up to the highest vibration of your soul frequency. Feeling this as a somatic sensation of energy. And then breathing to connect mind, body, soul frequency to the greater, higher cosmic self of you. And in connection with the whole of humanity, with the collective soul experience here on the planet. Let yourself connect with a deep remembering of a time before there was any separation. Any separation from your own soul and that of the cosmos. A time when you were the everything. Floating with the stars, nurtured and held by the great cosmos. Understand this as you feel this as a somatic sensation in your body. Remember. There was a time when your cosmic self was not yet in this body, in this lifetime. And remember now, the passage, the tunnel, the way you came through. You may even feel a heaviness or a density or a pressure or constriction as you imagine and remember the embodiment of your soul frequency into this human form. The time when you were inside your mother, but making your way through the birth process to come into your own sovereignty, your own being in human form. At this exact moment, you created a blueprint of your soul, held in the form of your cosmic birth chart, but layered with so many nuances and energetic details. Some of which, many of which, relate to a disconnection from that maternal energy, the sacred feminine. breathe into this knowing or this remembering of that separation. Without making too many stories in the mind. Just let yourself feel and sense and remember the wound, the disconnect that was imprinted along with all of the other cosmic details as you entered into the realm of the Earth's energy field in this 3D place. You see, there had been a pattern of energetics, a separation wound passed down from a time long before this. It was held in your own mother's imprint, an energetic frequency that you resonated in for many months. And as your human form came through and your cosmic self embodied, there was a sacred wound imprinted so that your human form would have the experience of maternal abandonment. Take a moment and imagine, feel, or remember the ways you have experienced this energy as a human, the ways you have felt left behind, misunderstood, or even directly wounded or directly abandoned. And feel this as a frequency. Try not to get too connected to the mental story. Just feel the frequency of that wound. And notice how it starts to shift, it starts to transform energetically because there is a stronger force. That of the sacred, maternal, forever connection. The thread of the female to female to female connection that exists here on the planet. Many energetics have tried to keep this as a separation for various reasons, doesn't matter why. But our humans have experienced this and personalized the stories and then acted from the trauma that it causes in us. And it's time to reclaim that forever connection to the Sacred Mother, to our own mother and mother's mothers, to the inner mother in the self, and to the way we mother in our lives, whether we have children or not. Feel these threads, channels all connecting as you open to the realm of the Sea of Mothers. It's one of the higher heavens. And you may see or feel it as a warmth, a presence, as many as tens of thousands of light beings and star mothers surrounding you, holding you. The energetic frequency is so bright and strong. When you feel this, you can understand how you couldn't possibly ever have truly been abandoned or separated from this love. Let yourself be held by this energy. And at the same time, notice the ways where it's hard to take this in. That is where the wound is still living and breathing in your being, And that is where your healing will continue as you pay attention to this energetic moving forward, tuning in daily with as much as you can feel of a connection to the Sea of Mothers. When you tune into this frequency, there's a golden light, there's a pinkish light, there's a diamondy crystalline energy. The colors and the feeling are so far beyond the earth realm that it's hard to put into words, but let your mind go there. Let your imagination and your visualization powers create and connect with this vibration. Don't question or overthink it. Just feel it. Feel the connection. Feel the light. Feel the healing. This meditation is a transmission of energetics. Doesn't matter what I'm saying. It's the energy that's coming through this transmission that you'll begin to feel now. Continue on in this way, feeling, breathing, and connecting. You have always been loved.